Good morning, guys. Today's the day where we go to Ohio. It is 3:13. Even at 4. So I'm gonna be something to drink, like an energy drink real quick. I haven't had a regular Monster in a long time, so that's what I'm gonna be drinking, and I'm excited about that. So I'm gonna go drink a little bit of that, and I will show you guys. Probably not gonna show you guys what I'm gonna pack, but I'm tired. I'm tired, guys, but I'm excited. But I'll show you guys my outfit, which is nothing special. It's just gonna be sweatpants and that's and t-shirt. But I'll show you guys anyways. But I'm gonna stop rambling and give me some of my drink, and I'll tell you guys how amazing it is because I've had this in so long. So let's go do it. And be in love again with some Lego Monster, because I love Lego Monster. So let's. Oh my god, guys, it smells so good. My little Monster tastes so good. I'm gonna drink half of it because it is pretty heavy on the macros, because if I want the whole thing, it's 54 carbs and 210 calories, so I'm gonna have half of it and drink, and I only have 27 carbs, so that's the plan, because I'm not going to drink the whole can, even though I want to, but that's just not the realistic way of doing it, so I'm going to measure it out and drink it that way. Got everything packed, got my boots, so when we go out, I have my teacher wear. Of course, bringing this baby because she had not tried this, and stuff is amazing. Can't see the macros because the camera's doesn't want to focus right now. It's 90 calories, so it's pretty good protein. Got my outfits for when we go out to eat. Unpack my.
About 5:40 because Jessica's tire blew out, so on hold. We're not going to the Gage gym anymore or going to Frosty Monkey anymore. We're going to do that on the way back, but a nice way to start our vacation, our trip, so always fun. I'm going to show you guys the tire real quick.
You guys probably shouldn't stand right there.
But yeah, I don't know if you guys really saw the picture of the video. I'll actually have her send it to me so she can see it better, the tire. So it is what it is, it happens. Everything's okay, but thank God it happened while we're still in Georgia, not while we're in Ohio or Nashville. So good thing that, but I'm gonna get off here real quick and update you guys in a little bit. Having this baby, look at that. Isn't that crazy? Only 3 egg whites, 6 almonds, 4 cashews, 2 dates, and no BS. Who does not want a ball that has no BS? I know I want a ball that has no BS. But here's the macros, 210, 9 fat, and I think it has 24 carbs. So this one It's pretty tasty. We are hungry. It is 11:56. We're finally on the road. Yeah. Say hi.
Oh my god, finally on the road.
After hours of being dealing with crap. But this is what I'm having. And it's just been crazy. We had another issue with the tire. It was the valve had a hole in it. So we had to replace, we had to go back to replace it. We were on the way to Ohio when it happened. We had to stop off at a gas station to put more air in it. And of course, it had been the one that my ex-wife and brother works at. So that was fun. So we are actually on the way now. We are about 26 miles to Knoxville, I think. Whatever it says, 26 miles north. So who knows? We won't be getting there till around 7. So it's a much needed rest day today because all this crap that happened. So as soon as we get there and if we see anything interesting, I will show you. But we are hungry and I'm gonna enjoy this and I'll talk to you guys when something interesting happens. So we're gonna enjoy this. Snack time. Snack time again. We're still hungry. Here's the macros for 940 calories, 5 fats, 22 carbs, and 2 protein. So we're gonna try this. She's never tried this before. So today is her day to try these good stuff. They taste so addictive, so I probably need to take them away for more, but these are so good. Hey guys, we just left Whole Foods because we were in Knoxville, Tennessee. Grabbed some lunch. I got some chicken, some okra, got some asparagus in there, got some paleo, is it slaw?
It's cabbage.
Paleo cabbage is freaking amazing. Put some nutritional yeast in this, which is so delicious. Also got me, I'm gonna try this today. It's this kombucha, and it's the orange mango sea buckthorn, which I have no idea what it's gonna taste, but it tastes good. It looks like it would taste good. And then, of course, if I can get it out without spilling it, because I already spilled it already, because it does not want to cooperate with me. But got some coffee, because we need some coffee, because we are tired. We have about 5 more hours to get to Ohio. There's one bad thing about going to Ohio for this expo is the drive. But once we get there, we're settled. Most of the time we'll be walking. But we're going to eat this and enjoy this. And we'll keep you guys updated when we get to Ohio. And yep, this stuff is going to be so delicious and so worth it. So finally getting some real food in us because we've been just munching on these vegan cookies, and then of course I got hooked on these babies. So yeah, so I'm gonna eat this because I'm gonna stop talking because I'm starving. So we'll just catch you guys in the next clip. So it is time to try out this kombucha. Hopefully it tastes amazing. So let's pop it open and try it out. This, you always have to smell your kombucha before you try it. Oh, whoa. This everything's like very vinegary. Oh my. This is probably one of the best, I think. Besides Health Aid. Health Aid is the best. Like mango with a hint of orange, but you can taste the apple cider vinegar in it. But it is good. You know when it's warm, your tummy has all that tingly and bubbly feeling when you drink. Usually they say your best time to drink kombucha is fresh before you wake. Why when you wake up? Because you had no food in your system, and I've done research about that. That it just does. It works better for you when you drink kombucha 4:30 in the morning. And I tried it myself, but sometimes it's hard to, especially in the rush. But I'm gonna start making kombucha again. So I don't have to buy it, because this is like $3.29 for this. Pretty expensive. When I can make my own, and may probably redo this. But it's good. I give it a 10 out of 10. Definitely worth it. Debbie Wolf it. Get it yourself. Go good. It is called blue cheese, I think. Blue cheese. So good. Why don't you just meet me? Oh, see, you see it? It is snowing again in Ohio. Second time. Are you shitting me, guys? It is snowing. Oh, my God.
Finally got to the place, and it is beautiful here. You saw her? She's a dog. She's so cute. Look how cute her room is, the room. Look how cute. There's a selfie mirror right here. What you doing?
Take a goat.
What are you doing?
Really? Is that necessary? In the butt.
So, made it here finally. So, going to make some dinner and I'll show you guys what we're having. And stay tuned. And yeah, we're hungry and we're annoyed. We want food. But yeah. Talk to you guys in the next clip. Hi. Hi, honey. I'm gonna get you. Come here. I'm gonna get you. Here is, here's our dinner. It's just cauliflower, broccoli, some zucchini, onion, red bell peppers, and about 140 grams of egg whites with some delicious seasoning. So we're gonna enjoy this because we are pretty hungry. And of course I got me a diet Dr. Pepper. So I'm gonna enjoy this and we will catch you guys in a little bit when we end the vlog tonight. So I'm gonna enjoy this, indulge, because look how good that looks. We want to have something that's healthy and isn't so carb dense, and this is definitely going to do the trick. And also I'm going to have these jello thingies, and I'll show you guys what I'm talking about after this. Hey guys, checking up on you guys real quick, fixing to head to bed. It's a little after midnight. We are exhausted. Tomorrow is going to be day one of the Arnold. And we have some exciting things we're going to be doing tomorrow. We're going to be walking to these delicious places and do an awesome workout tomorrow on day one. So we're pretty tired. We need to get some sleep because we want to wake up early tomorrow. So we'll see you guys bright and early. See you guys when we wake up. So stay tuned.
On our way to the Arnold, it is 8:41, but hopefully we get some coffee because it is cold and it's windy, as you can see. And we have some issues finding parking because the place that we originally booked apparently was overly booked. And we didn't have a parking spot for some reason, so we'll be getting a refund from Panda.
Whatever, Parking Panda.
Parking Panda. And it's cold, but we're tired. We haven't even eaten yet, but we probably just have to wait till we get to the Expo to eat our breakfast because, yeah. This is our morning cardio. But it is so pretty. Look at that torch right there. Look at that torch. Look how pretty. I guess this is downtown or Columbus. But look how cute everything is. Walk to the convention center, and I'll make sure that I when we get my hands are cold. I'm gonna put my phone back, my camera back in the pocket. It is cold and I need more hands and I need coffee. Now, because it's cold, I'm tired.
Yeah,
we had energy drinks all, like on the way here by the Celsius watermelon, but you can't have, you gotta have coffee. But I'm gonna hand it over to Jessica so she can vlog. But I'll see you guys when we get some coffee.
Yeah.
Accent.
Test me.
Oh, yeah.
have our special, which has jasmine rice, chicken, green peppers, onions, all that good stuff. And I think it has teriyaki seasoning in it. We're gonna drink some water and enjoy this good stuff.
Doing the expo of day one. We are pretty exhausted, so we're packing up and heading to Target to get a couple things, head home, and relax until we gotta go to Josh and Sarah Beaumont's workout tonight. So we will keep you guys up to date and show you guys what we got, but we're exhausted. We are going to prepare for us for our walk back to the car. So we will give you guys an update when we get back to the car. As you can tell, our throat is so sore right now from yelling and screaming. That's okay, but I will see you guys back at the house. We just got to Polaris Gym to work out with Sarah and Josh Puma. It's a group workout. We're gonna film it. I'm not gonna film it because I don't have enough, like, it's disciplined. I don't think I'll be able to film it, but this guy's gonna film it. I'll make sure that I put it in here. But I'm going to be update having my pre-workout right now, so I'm going to enjoy that. And it's good, it's got candy, and it's all natural, it's delicious. We're going to have to go and buy it tomorrow. But I'm going to stop talking so we can get this workout done, and I'll do a post or after post look. So stay tuned, and I will see you next clip after the workout. So. Yeah.
here, just make sure you bring your hips underneath. Just like that. All right.
I'll display the rest.
This is as many rounds as possible for every single circuit. So if you're like, okay, I'm done, you're up, you take 20 seconds to switch, you're not going to have a great workout.
It's only a 90-second round.
Again, you're going to be here. You just want to keep your butt back when you come down, hips forward, just right here.
Yep.
And you don't need to bring it all the way up. Just bring it to your chin. So again, you want to just drive your hips back here, just like that.
Good one.
Yep. Second line.
You want to catch it in squat.
Yeah, nice and smooth. I mean, if you get tired, you can.
Just got home, fixing to head in the shower, got cleaned up because I am sweaty because that workout was pretty intense. So as I'm taking a shower, she's cooking dinner for us. So it's gonna be very light. It's gonna be a salad with extra lean. Ground beef, but we are so sore. Like, that was a really, really good workout, but if you think, figure it out, we're gonna put it somewhere in this clip of the workout. So, I'm sore, as you can tell, my throat is killing me, but it's okay. That's how it is at Expo. So, that is the plan, but I will see you guys in the next clip for the workout, or for dinner. So, make sure you guys stay tuned, and I will see you guys then. And hopefully, if I remember, I'll put like the macros of everything. So, we will see. So, we'll see you guys in the next clip. Here's dinner. We have 4 ounces of extra lean ground turkey, spinach, red lettuce, some onions, and red bell pepper. Also put some lemon and some red wine vinegar. And then we put some of this on. I might sprinkle a little bit more just because I like extra flavor. But that is dinner.
Not walking distance, please driving.
Okay guys, wish me luck that I don't get a tummy ache from this, because I know I probably will. It's gluten, but I want to try it, so gonna indulge now. Not indulge, I don't know why I'm saying indulge. I'm tired. I'm gonna enjoy this, and I will give you guys a review. Guys, this is amazing. Amazing. I'm gonna enjoy this. In the vlog, get ready for bed because we got tired. We got early morning tomorrow. Got day 2 of the Arnold. Gonna go Powerhouse Gym afterwards and get some sushi and some froyo. And no food. Look how sad she looks.
Automatic feeder.
Nothing comes out. Nothing comes out. But yeah, so we're pretty tired, so we're gonna finish eating this and we're gonna head to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 2. Bye.